Welcome you all once again for this session. So in this module we are going to see the chapter The Fight from class 7 English and from the book Gulmohar's edition. Let us start the session. So from this picture we may understand that there's a fight take place in the stage. Okay, you could see two fighters are there, they are fighting, and the referee is also there, he is watching the fight. Okay, that is what the picture showed, and I hope you understand from this picture and you can guess the lesson also. Yeah, the lesson name is The Fight. Yes, so when we talk about this lesson, the lesson is totally based on the fight about two friends, two best friends, and who were the fighting champions in boxing. Okay, let us start the session. Yes, so when we talk about the author from this, about this lesson is written by the author Perry Thomas. So let us see something about the author. So you could see Perry Thomas was born to Puerto Rican and Cuban parents in New York City's Spanish Harlem in 1928. Poverty in the ghetto led him to drugs, youth gangs, and a series of criminal activities for which he served 7 years in prison. There he began his life of rehabilitation, vowing to use his street and prison experience to turn youths away from lives of crime. Thomas then lectured at schools and universities across the country and authored several books, including Down These Mean Streets, Hold My Hand. The book will be pronounced as Savior, Hold My Hand, like that. Several Long Times and Stories from El Barrio. He died in 2011 at the age of 83. So from this you can understand something about the author Perry Thomas, and he is the one written this lesson. So let us start the summary of the lesson. I will read and explain the summary, what is going to be happen in this lesson, The Fight. Come on. So this lesson, you could see this lesson start with the two best friends. Their name you could see in this summary. One is Antonio and another one is Felix. These guys are best friends, and also they are the boxers, champions in boxing. Okay, come on, let us start the summary. So this is a story of a fight, but more importantly, this is a story of a friendship. The friends in question are 17-year-old Antonio and Felix. So you could see the story start with the friends I have told. Their friends, their age is 17 years old. Okay, the name of the characters, we have to remember the character. The main characters are, one is Antonio and another is Felix. Okay, so both of whom dream of becoming boxing champions. As I told, they want to become a great champions in boxing. Actually already they are boxers, but their dream, their long goal, longer dream, you know, you could see that is they want to become a champion in boxing. That's it. We people say long time goal, right? That's it. Their long time goal is that. One day they learn that they are going to fight each other in an upcoming match. The winner will go on to the prestigious Golden Gloves Championship tournament. So one day they get to know that there's an match. Okay, so in that match, these two friends, these two best friends should be participated in that. So they are in confusion that how to have a fight among them. Okay, you know, because they are best friends, that's it. That's the reason. Yeah, so if they see, that is a match I have told, no, the fight. Okay, so after that fight, the person who's the winner will be taken to the prestigious Golden Gloves Championship tournament. Okay, so this Antonio and Felix are uneasy at this news, what would it be like to fight with one's best friend. So you could see in that fight, these friends, these best friends is going to be fight, okay, as an opponent. That's a reason they are uneasy on hearing this news. Okay, that's what given. So can one fight with one best friend? Yeah, is that happen anywhere? So we won't fight with our best friend, but here as a sportsmanship, they have to fight here. Okay, so that is the reason they can't concentrate in their fight, because these best friends are going to be fight in the match. That's it. So one morning after some hesitation, they discuss the matter. Okay, actually they are going to discuss the matter about the fight, how to fight, how can we overcome the situation, like that. They just have a discussion. They decide to fight sincerely like strangers, and they decide to not meet till the match. So that's what they have to fight sincerely, because this is their long time goal. So these two fighters should attend the match, and then the winner should be taken to the, as I told, to the Golden Gloves Championship tournament. So they have not ready for that, but they made a decision that they have a deal that they should not meet each other up to till the match. Okay, that's what they made their decision. Okay, so come to the next one. The match is an important event for the local community. Both the fighters have plenty of followers. So you know, these two fighters are from a local community, which means a poor background, and like a poor, I mean, maybe from, it may be from villages, you know, that's what it was mentioned as local community. So both the fighters have plenty of followers. We all know that each fighters are great boxers. So each fighters, these fighters, I have told, these two best friends have different followers. Okay, that's it. So a huge number of people gathered to watch the fight. The audience is deeply involved in the match. Their responses, cheers, cries, and so on punctuate the match through the three rounds and the many exciting moments. Antonio and Felix fight hard and fair. They also fight equally. Rounds 1, 2, and 3 all go by without any indication of who might be the final winner. So you could see that the fight is going to start in that boxing tournament, but it was not the Golden Gloves tournament. Before that, they have to fight in a final match, you know, semi-final, like that. So they are fighting each other, but as they are the best friend, they have a confusion, but they started to fight. There's no way at all, because they need to be a champion. Okay, they need to be selected for that Golden Gloves Championship. Okay, so no way, they started fight, and their fan base also there. They're just encouraging them. Some of them are crying like anything. They're just cheering them to fight with them. To fight, actually, that's it. Okay, and now go to the next one. Come to the next line. So you could see these fighters, these friends are fighting equally. Okay, we can't guess who's going to be the winner, but how the round starts. See, first round it's going on, second round also going on, and finally the round three. These three rounds, you know, they're just fighting each other, but we can't guess the winner. Okay, because they are fighting equally. Okay, that's it in the moderate situation. So come on to the next point. Both of them are terrific. Both refuse to give in or give up. When the bell sounds at the end of the third round, they are so engrossed in fighting that they cannot even hear it. They have to be pulled apart. So you could see these fighters, these boxing champions, are fighting each other in a, you could say, to the core, we can say. Okay, because when they are comparing with their friendship or sportsmanship, here the sportsmanship take a vital role here, because they are in the match. Okay, so they have to behave like a champion. Okay, that's it. So they are fighting each other to the core, and they just hurt themselves this is what given in that line, and let's come start continue with the next line. Come on. So you could see when the bells round at the end on the third drum, they are so engrossed in fighting, as I told, they have not listened to the bell ring. They continuously fighting together. Okay, so when they realize the fight is over, they rush towards each other. Are they going to keep fighting till one of them collapses? Okay, no. So this is what they have not received the bell sound. They are not hearing that. Continuously they are fighting, but they have in the mind they have to stop the fight. That's it. So come to the next one. They hug each other with renewed love and respect. The viewers who have followed every moment of the match with great attention cheer with all their might. The announcer begins announcing the result, but the announcement remains incomplete. Before announcing the name of the winner, he turns to point at him and finds both the fighters gone. They have left the arena together. So you could see that after the fight, these two friends are hug each other, and it shows that it shows their friendship. Okay, the best friends are hugged together, and they don't want to know who's the winner and who's going to be take part in the next tournament. Okay, so only the thing is they both each other. I mean, both of them know very well that they are the champions. Okay, so they just left the arena, they just left the ring, they don't want to hear the winner. Okay, that's it. So comes the next last conclusion. The story emphasizes the beauty and importance of sportsmanship and friendship over success and failure. So you could see this story is not only telling about the best friends and also their sportsmanship. So this lesson is totally covered with sportsmanship and friendship. Okay, so which is going to be succeed in this? That's what we have learned in this. And they are telling about if it is a friendship or sportsmanship, it has both success and failures. Okay, so we have to overcome with all the situations. That is the thing given in the story. At first, the fighters are caught in a dilemma. How to hit such a close friend as one who hit an opponent. So you could see at first these two friends has some confusion that how can we fight with the best friend, like that they had in their mind. But then they realized that it is important to fight sincerely. It need not affect their friendship. So later they have a decision that we have to fight. Even though we are friends, no problem, we have to fight each other in the ring. Like that they have a they took a decision. Okay, and also they remain true to their decision and fight with all they have got. They are so good, both of them, that it is impossible to tell who may win. Finally, when the fight is over and the two boys realize how well each of them has fought and that they need not fight anymore, they rush to embrace. They know now that nothing can affect their friendship. They know that both of them are as admirable as champions. They do not need or care to know who won the match. They are completely satisfied with the fight itself. You could see, happy to be with each other. That's the open ending of the story. We do not know who was declared the winner. Also shows that the sport and the relationship are more important than winning or losing. So this is what the story ends with. It shows a great friendship and sportsmanship. It is not a matter that who is going to be a winner among them, because it shows they are the best friends. Okay, and also they are not losing their character in sportsmanship, because they have to fight each other, because as I told, they are the best champions of boxing. Okay, so they have proved themselves as the champions, and also they are proved as they were best friends. Yes, so this is a lesson ends with, and thank you for watching, and